So just got up. I'm in my PJs. I couldn't be bothered to get my clothes on. And plus, that scared me.
The best defense is defense.
Okay. Anyway, what? No. Who cares? What I fancy doing today was to go on YouTube, and I think it was one of my friends. Yeah, it was one of my friends who showed. Yeah, DJ M showed me this thing, and it's a song on Minecraft. So it's called Spooky Scary Skeleton, and I think it's quite cool, even though it's just skeletons. Anyway, as you can see, I tried to be Miranda Sings. It's just uploading. But I did that last night and it's taken ages. So I'll move you guys up here. Spooky Scary Skeleton. I always watch it. Okay. So cool. I actually really like this song. Well, they definitely like to sing for a fact on Halloween. These guys are flexible. Look at the ones on the floor! Oh my god! I thought skeletons weren't flexible at all. Okay, so we're gonna watch this other one. It's Kids Style. So we've got to press back on that. And it's Kids Style. It's really cool. All we need to do is just find that. To be honest, I don't think he'll be on here. So let's search it up. Okay, so oh, what's happened? There we go. Just deleting the letters. Okay, so now yeah, that's it. I forgot what it was. I can't. I need to think. Should I just put kids singing? Kids singing in school and see what pops up. Real life songs, that's it. It's really cool. How did he sing? So good. Let me just turn that off.
Okay, students, today we're gonna have a pop quiz. Great match.
Put me in my bag. I ain't got no words. I ain't got no words.
Righty then. Good luck, everyone.
Oh man.
Thanks.
to say it
twice. How many problems on this test?
I got 99 problems.
It's on this quiz, so you better fill them out correctly. If there aren't any more questions, then let's get to
work.
Miss, I don't understand these instructions. That's fine. Jacob, can you read them out loud for us, please?
Sure.
Okay, Jacob. Thank you. Good job.
Miss, I don't feel so good.
Do you need to go to the nurse? Christian, can you take Jacob to the nurse's office, please?
Yeah.
Hey, Evan, can I borrow a pencil?
Sure.
But first, let me take a selfie.
But I really don't like that Let It Go song, man.
Miss, why did you get a different test?
I'm different, yeah, I'm different.
She's a foreign kid, so she needs a different test.
Oh, so she's like Ramses?
Yes, exactly.
Okay, Ramses, tell me what you see.
All I see is signs, all I see is dollar signs.
Perfect, good job.
What's wrong? So you can go ahead and go back to class. Okay, go ahead and go to class. Who's next?
He just fell on the floor. Maybe he just needs to
sweat. He's weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti. Okay, so we're just gonna take your temperature, so don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid.
You can see, is that a sickle sweat?
Never say never.
It's because it makes no sense.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
I taught these kids to sing. Maybe.
Miss, I'm done.
Look back at it. Whoa. Look back at it.
2 + 2. All right, 4.
What does the fox say?
Hey, answer to number 8 is.
Hey guys, no cheating.
I got my eyes on you.
I need you guys to stop now.
I can't stop.
Started. This is day 3.
I'm wide awake.
Where'd everybody go?
What is he like? Okay, so, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, I'm trying to have a battle with Harvey Haycock because we both want to get 1,000 subscribers. So, who do you want to get 1,000 subscribers first? Me or him? Okay. Bye, guys. Remember to subscribe to me. Bye.